Hwasun, 20 kilometres from Gwangju, is the training base for Korean university teams. And amidst a sea of locals, we spotted some Polish jerseys. Wojciech Szkudlarczyk was one such European visitor training with Korean athletes. After finishing third in 2010, the Poznan University student hoped he could improve in the 2012 Universiade.
Number one,
back bronze again.
But the was two very strong Korean pair. We lost one against one of them. We play quite good match. Of course, maybe it's better if you can beat maybe silver or gold medal. But also we are tired after the team event, and also I played men's double, so it's also I think very good result for me.
After the Worlds, Wojciech decided to remain in Korea for another month to try and improve his techniques. For a European athlete, it's a unique opportunity to be confronted with Korean talent.
Playing more good top class player like this time, like medalist of Olympic, like Lee Young Dae played this competition. Also another players from the national team of Korea. Also Taipei team was very strong here. Japanese, I think every time the competition are stronger.
Wojciech was able to observe firsthand that badminton is a very popular sport in Korea with great facilities and a quasi-professional organizational structure.
I was impressed about the organization and how much people was arranged to organize this kind of competition, because I think it was more than 200 people, so it's amazing, and I think in Europe it's not possible so much people work with the competition like that.
26-year-old Wojciech, it was a great experience. Besides sport, it was also a cultural lesson for he and his fellow Poles.
I'm really like impressive here because it's totally different culture from like we saw how people live here, how the what people eating here. It's totally different than Europe, but it's very good experience, and I think it's one of the best travel in my life.
Well, last week, Wojciech was involved in the Korea Badminton Grand Prix with his teammate Lukasz Modern. They were the only Europeans present, and despite defeat in the second round, they enjoyed it immensely.